dry. Like, and a lot of our anger was directed really at insurance, but in this case, it does seem like the hospital was trying to maximize its profits. It's why I always say, never let the hospitals off the hook too. You keep an eye, we keep a close eye and a lot of vigor towards the, you know, the insurance companies, but hospitals can be to blame as much as anyone else. So, you know, you